YouTube, what up, what up, what up, what up, what up? Hey, back with another one, man. Shout out to the homie Mark Davenport. He told me to do objects in the mirror with the band. I seen it before, fire ass song. Watching TV with the sound off. One of Mac's, you know, good albums, of course, add to the rest of them. And yeah, man, he told me to do a reaction to it, so we gonna see what's good with it, man. I don't know if y'all seen it before or not. Either way, if you seen it, you gonna see it again. Dope. If you haven't seen it, then it's some new stuff. And then check out that album too, man. I kind of slept on that album when it first came out, though. I'm not even gonna front. Like, because, like, I don't know what it was. I think a bunch of other albums came out during that time, and it was certain tracks up there that had to grow on me. You know, of course, like G's, Red Dot Music, and stuff like that. That right there, that was my, and 18 years or older, yeah, those were like my shit. But as far as the whole project itself, collectively, it had to grow on me. But I hope everybody's doing good. Hope y'all been protecting your peace. Hope everybody's been good out there. Hope everybody ain't been stressing about things they can't control. Like I was saying before, I just hope everybody's living a good life and everybody's good, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, I wish peace and positivity to all y'all. But with that being said, we'll go ahead and get into this, man. Check out this doggone space migration session, objects in the mirror with the internet. All right, y'all. Let's get it.
So people, whoa, 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 whoa. Together perfectly.
Can you hide away? Time is time to say, y'all just watch you. I kind of find.
nothing to fear for.
Get the Siggy out, it's real, man. You get the Lucy out, man. No, it's over. Bruh. So, man, I swear, every time I watch that, man, that joint just hit different, man. Like, for real, dog. Like, that right there, like, man, ain't much to say about it. It's just fire. Like, it's just flawless fire, man. Like, that shit's just dope. And then like his live performances, man, I was never able to see him live. My brother was, but I was never able to see him live. Like, I was never like in the area, or I just wasn't there, you know. I had other things going on. That's one regret that I really, you know what I'm saying, I really regret that, because I should have made time to go see him. But of course, nobody knew what was going to happen, so it's all good, man. But yeah, man, if y'all like that, man, like, comment, subscribe, check out other videos on the channel. I drop reels every day, like Call of Duty Gears of War reels, but like music in the background. I drop content every day. Instagram, well, I don't really, Facebook sometimes, like Instagram, YouTube, definitely TikTok, and I'll be up there just dropping stuff. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed yourself. I hope y'all check out Mac Miller's album too, man. Like, this one was off of Watching TV with the Sound Off. It was on that album. So if y'all want to check this song out, like, on the album, it don't, to me personally, it don't sound as good on the album as it does here. Like, this right here, this just resonate different, man. It's like, with the visuals and everything, so. And then Mac and everything, strong-ass lyrics, as usual. Like, you just feel the music, you feel it in your soul. But, yeah. But, this is a video for, you know, the homie Mark Davenport, man. He wanted me to do a reaction to it, so this is for you, Mark. You know, I appreciate you viewing the channel. Appreciate everybody viewing the channel. And like I said, man, if you can't control it, don't stress it. Control what you can. If you stress about stuff you can't control, you're going to go crazy in the mind. There's so much beautiful stuff out here. At the end of the day, you got your help. Like I tell people all the time, man, when it comes to like this life, man, you got to keep fighting, got to keep grinding, got to keep working. Because you got to think about it. There's people out there that have no legs, have no arms, or like their health isn't in the same condition as yours. You know, or even if your health is bad, it can always be worse. So we got to count our blessings. I know it's easier said than done. Hold on, man. That's a plane. I swear, man, the planes be ruining my videos, man. But like, when it survived, like, there's all me wanting to cut it. So I just, you know what I'm saying? Like, the plane's in the way. And I don't like cutting the videos either. I want it to be all organic. But all my videos are one take, by the way, man. I don't cut anything. Y'all probably already know that, though. These shits are kind of put together, kind of choppy. But yeah, man, like I said, control what you can control. Don't stress about too much stuff. You know, we all got life to live. And then stress kills, too, man. Stress causes a lot of bad things with your health. Make sure you take your vitamins, too, man. I take vitamins every day. Make sure you take your vitamins, like potassium, fish oils, things of that nature. Even one a day, man, something. You got to keep your health up. Health is wealth. That's another cliche. But I'm out of here, man. I appreciate y'all stopping in and viewing it. I'm trying to grow this community. So tell your friends about the channel. Like, comment, subscribe if you're new. I appreciate you guys wholeheartedly. I can't say it enough. And with that being said, I'm out, man. I'll holler at y'all later. Peace.